Today, we're testing the largest laser engraver I've ever reviewed, the Sculpfun S70 Max. This well-built 70-watt diode laser cutter features a huge engraving area. In this video, I'll highlight its key features, assess its build quality, and evaluate its performance by running my standard engraving and cutting tests, comparing the results to other laser engravers I've previously tested. The machine arrived in three large boxes, one containing the engraver itself, another with the protective enclosure for light shielding and smoke extraction, and a third package with the smoke filtration system. Assembly was quick, and at first glance, the Sculpfun S70 Max appears to be a high-quality, well-engineered laser engraver. The control panel includes all essential connections, an emergency stop button, a key lock, and an autofocus button. Additionally, the machine supports wireless connectivity and features an offline controller, allowing engraving jobs to run directly from an SD card without requiring a computer or tablet. The S70 Max also comes with a powerful air assist pump capable of delivering 50 liters per minute, twice as much as previous machines I've tested. As a result, it features a larger diameter air hose. The external power supply is substantial, providing up to 350 watts to power this high-performance engraver. At the heart of the Sculpfun S70 Max is its impressive 70-watt, 12-diode laser module. This large, well-constructed module includes an auto-focusing touch probe, a fire sensor, and a sizable inlet for the air assist hose. It also projects a red crosshair onto the material for easier positioning. The Z-axis can be manually adjusted using a focusing knob on top of the gantry. Beneath it, a stepper motor enables the autofocusing procedure, where the laser module lowers until the autofocus probe touches the surface before moving to the correct focal position. All axes feature steel rollers for maximum precision, and cables are neatly routed through cable chains to prevent interference, a crucial feature for a machine of this size. The stepper motors are also larger than usual, allowing engraving speeds of up to 36,000 millimeters per minute. The frame is enormous, making it impossible to fit on a standard desk. With a working area of 830 by 800 millimeters, the frame is impressively sturdy, providing greater engraving precision, which we will test later in the video. Working area of the Sculpfun S70 Max is truly impressive. Here is how it compares to the Sculpfun S9, which has working area around 40 by 40 centimeters. The Sculpfun B70 enclosure is also quite large, measuring 117 by 130 centimeters, too big for a standard workbench. It is constructed from aluminum profiles and thick acrylic protective sheets. While assembly takes some time, the design is well thought out. The top features a large sliding door for easy access, and the front panel can fold down for even greater accessibility. A bottom flap opens to accommodate larger boards. At the back, a large fan provides efficient fume extraction, while cable pass-through holes are located on the side. A smoke purifier is also available for use with the enclosure, and I highly recommend it. This standard purifier, used by many manufacturers, offers excellent performance for its price. It features three filtration stages: a coarse filter for large particles, a HEPA filter for fine particles, and a heavy activated carbon filter that absorbs fumes and odors. This system removes 95% of smoke and odors, significantly improving the working environment, especially since a powerful laser like the Sculpfun S70 generates substantial smoke and fumes. Now it's time to put the Sculpfun S70 Max to the test and see how it compares to other diode laser engravers. I started with my standard plywood engraving test pattern, which includes power scale test, which evaluates engraving performance at different speeds and power levels; interval test, which assesses engraving performance in both horizontal and vertical orientations at various interval settings; and the photo engraving test, which determines how well the laser performs at engraving detailed images. The results show that the Sculpfun produces high contrast engravings, the power scale test demonstrates excellent engraving performance across all speed and power settings. The interval pattern is symmetrical in both orientations, indicating a perfectly square laser spot, which is awesome. The photo engraving test proves the S70 Max can produce highly detailed engravings. Compared to the 70-watt Atomstack A70 Pro, we can see that the Sculpfun performs significantly better in this test. It also surpasses 40-watt laser engravers, although it's important to note that those machines use half the speed for making the same engraving patterns. Anodized aluminum provides crisp engravings and is ideal for testing mechanical stability. My test includes small text engraving, which tests the machine's precision. Three squares, which are engraved at speeds ranging from 100 to 10,000 millimeters per minute and will show us the mechanical stability. And the interval test for measuring laser spot size and shape in both orientations. The Sculpfun's power is evident, as lower interval settings cause slight yellowing, which could be easily avoided with reduced power. Even at first glance, it outperforms the Atomstack A70 Pro. Under a microscope, slight mechanical vibrations are visible, which is a reasonable expectation for such a large frame. Impressively, the S70 Max engraved 1 millimeter tall text with near-perfect precision, surpassing many smaller laser engravers. The high-speed square engravings also show excellent mechanical stability at higher speeds. Note that the inner square at 10,000 millimeters per minute is smaller due to a mistake in the design and not due to the machine's lack of precision. Looking at the interval test, we can see that the laser spot of the S70 Max is a perfect square, measuring approximately 0.15 millimeter in both orientations. The focus distance test measures how much the laser spot size increases beyond the optimal focus. Thanks to the Sculpfun's motorized Z-axis, the entire pattern was engraved in one go, as the machine automatically adjusted the laser height mid-engraving. The results show the S70 Max maintains focus exceptionally well. While the laser spot appears slightly larger than the Atomstack A70 Pro, this could be due to the Sculpfun's more powerful beam marking a thicker line. It also performs well compared to lower-powered engravers. This test is a good predictor for thick material cutting performance. Then I went to engrave my standard plywood cutting test pattern. This test revealed the true power of the S70 Max. When cutting plywood, it generated so much heat that the metal plate beneath the honeycomb started to warp. The plate is pretty thick, and the laser beam has melted its surface and almost burned through it, despite it being far away from optimal focus. Then I repeated the cutting test on 3 millimeter and 6 millimeter thick poplar plywood, using a much thicker steel plate underneath. Compared to the Atomstack A70 Pro, the S70 Max cuts more efficiently and nearly matches the performance of the best 55-watt CO2 laser cutters I've tested. It also significantly outperforms 40-watt diode lasers, which is expected. I also tested how well the Sculpfun S70 Max performs at cutting black acrylic. It was able to cut through 3 millimeters thick black acrylic in only one pass at 600 millimeters per minute. The cut looks nice and smooth. It also cut 10 millimeter thick acrylic in just 4 passes, matching the Atomstack A70 Pro. The results were excellent, but keep in mind that diode lasers cannot cut transparent or white acrylic. Then I went to engrave on stainless steel with a very slow speed just to see how much it can do. The S70 Max produced a lighter engraving than the Atomstack, but it melted the surface slightly, giving it an edge. Of course, if you reduce the power, you can get the same good-looking engravings like with the lower-powered machines. The Sculpfun S70 Max was able to cut through an 18 mm thick spruce board in just over 3 passes at 600 millimeters per minute. A powerful laser cutter like this will produce a lot of smoke when cutting, and this test demonstrated the B70 enclosure's ability to contain and extract the smoke effectively. Without the enclosure, the entire room would have filled with a cloud of smoke. I also tested cutting out 2 letters at different speeds, one at 600 and the other at 1200 millimeters per minute, to see how the speed affects the appearance of the cut edge. Both cuts had minimal charring on the edges. It was even able to cut through a wood knot effortlessly. The major selling point of the Sculpfun S70 Max is its large working area. To test this, I made a large paper craft project. The A1-sized paper sheet looks small when put underneath the machine. The laser is highly effective for paper crafts, as it can not only cut out shapes, but it can also just lightly mark the numbers for gluing and score the bending lines. Just don't forget to add tabs to the design so the powerful fan on the laser module will not blow the pieces away when cutting and ruin the job like it happened to me on my first try. When I added tabs, everything was stable and it cut out the shapes nicely. Scored bends make it very easy to bend the paper into the correct shapes. It took a while to glue everything together, but the process was easy thanks to having all the joints marked in advance. The end result looks amazing. I bought this papercraft design for around $2 on Etsy.com. I think it would be interesting to make this out of wood or acrylic too. The Sculpfun S70 Max can also be operated using its offline controller, which connects to the machine via the same cable used for computer connection. The controller's display includes all essential functions, such as manual positioning of the laser head and the homing feature. However, its primary purpose is to run G-code files exported from Lightburn or other software via an SD card. This functionality is especially useful when you want to use the machine outdoors or in a location without needing to connect it to a computer. Overall, the Sculpfun S70 Max is an incredibly powerful and precise laser engraver with an enormous working area, delivering outstanding results across various materials.